Protective, so futuristic, I'm already over my next bitch. Reminiscing on listening to 50 times a day. Back when 10th grade was like 50 days away, trying to get paid 50 ways a day. Used to put 50 on the layaway. Now my closet 50 shades of gray. 26 and I done lived a lifetime a few times. From futons to gray poupons. In church trying to get a little savings, yeah, coupon. I spit that A1 every day, I'm hitting new primes. Now the stakes high, niggas surprised at the new lines. Taking down my number like you still ain't got a new line. Nah, it's the same, we been laboring for years. I know it took way longer than 9 months, but fuck it, it's all in due time. I turn a blunt to a roach with dreams of being a beetle. Don't want to, I need to, you gotta learn to keep it cerebral. When you come up in a place where everyone got a piece but ain't peaceful, this is just part one, wait till the sequel.
Tell them if they want it, they can come and get that. I swear all of my city, I just want love. See me, they say with me, they ain't ready for that. Detroit verse, everybody.
Streets where they thirsty, starving to eat. Just a step away from felon, that's why they call it the D. Arguably the whole reason for all of this honesty. Honestly, no honor roll, but honored up and is any different than two fat bitches scissoring. So nigga, I'm a veteran, retire my letter, man. I came to French and scuba, I ain't gonna no veteran. Cough up a lot, 3:13 where I'm from. Jane got me cross-eyed like birthday son. Any nigga try to got me, pull a hole in his top. It's us first down, Detroit for sure.
Lately it seems as if it's me against the world, like it was before my life became a movie. And they used to use my motherfucking trailer to tease me with it. But I flip that script like a refiller. Painkillers to pop the lid off that safety. So it made me feel amazing, maybe still a bravery. And if I may reiterate, I ain't even need a script. Ain't being conceited, but I made it to radio. Eat a dick. I still never ABC the shit. Mainstream appeal, the skill is what made me. Your listens before they called Jay Dilla. I was daydreaming one day I would be the shit. I would be the shit. And if I ever end up escaping these streets, I swear that I would stay here still. And if I'm crazy, I'll always be real. Don't make me still an 18-wheeler. Break all of my friends out of here and take them straight to the Mercedes. Still appeal all back to the same block that we came from. A rampage, you crazy for me to flip. What's making you think I need a switch? Cause I'm Adrian Peterson when he's raging and heated in. On the way to go beat his kid, while the track gets spanked like he just did.
Detroit!
I can't never leave this bitch. Sick of being treated like me and shit for Jesus. I can see just why people quit calling me to do features. And them cyphers on BET. Cause if I wasn't me, I probably wouldn't wanna play with me. Neither shit seems to be reaching its fever pitch. 180 degrees in here. Short of plate full of cedar chips. MCs that spit up more than they can chew. Like a face full of Swedish fish on the rainer with two penises. Hateful ingeniousness, inconvenience. And for the record, you won't want this type of static in your life when I'm making you clean. You wouldn't consider trying to re-insulate your winners. Maybe in for another crazy winner. Cause so cold in the day it is, as days begin to take away. But ain't this really what made me into the angry bit of blind? But ain't me sick of being underdogs? Don't make me unleash this shit. Release this pit may even seem as if I'm yanking your chain a bit. Or maybe the way in which I'm saying shit is playing with you. But ain't shit changing, it's still the same shit. And Shady's still a lady killer since the day I went insane. And then attacked the babysitter with a potato pillar and mushed her face into the entertainment center. It's like another plane just sent it into Ukraine. Again, a double muted triangle and attempted to make a safe center waiting. Anyone who ain't affiliated, it could be danger. Did you make arrangements for the gangsters who you came here? And if they mention us,
tell them if they want it, they can come and get that. I swear I love my city, I just want love. See me this evening, I ain't ready for that. Detroit verse, everybody.
What up, though? She got five trick trick. Either ride with us or get rolled on. That means Detroit. Everybody. Hey, M. Let me get that instrumental, take it down to the hood. Let the little homies get this remix cracking. Detroit. Okay.
It's like we all know what's going down, but no one's saying shit. What happened to the home of the brave? These motherfuckers, they controlling this now, and no one's talking about how they made us try to be slaves. And everybody's just walking around, heading to clowns who wanna wake up to a dead in the grave. By then it's too late, we need to be ready to raise up. Welcome to the end of day.
Everybody is slaves, only some are aware that the government releasing poison in the air. That's the reason I collect so many guns in my lair. I ain't never caught slipping, never underprepared. Yeah, they shade shine on me, they just bring it proudly. George Bush, the grandson of Aleister Crowley. They want you to believe the lie that the enemy's Saudi. The enemy ain't Saudi, the enemy around me. It's fluoride in the water, but nobody know that. It's also a prominent ingredient in Prozac.
For real?
How could any government bestow that upon people who believe in political throwback? That's not all that I'm here to present you. I know about the Black Pope in Solomon's temple.
Yeah.
About the Vatican assassins and how they will get you. And how they clone Barack Hussein Obama in a test tube.
It's like we all know what's going down, but no one's saying shit. What happened to the home of the brave? These motherfuckers, they controlling us now. And no one's talking about how they made us fight and be slaves. And everybody's just walking around, heading to clowns who wanna wake up to a dead in the grave. But then it's too late, we need to be ready to raise up. Welcome to the end.
Whoever built the pyramids had knowledge of electrical power. And you know that that's the information that they suppress and devour. Who you sick the motherfuckers that crashed in the tower? Who you sick that made it turn into ash in an hour? The same ones that invaded Jerome. The ones that never told you about the skeletons on the moon. Yeah, the ones that poison all the food you consume. The ones that never told you about the Mount Vesuvius tombs. The bird flu is a lie, the swine flu is a lie. Why would that even come as a surprise? Yeah, the polio vaccine made you die. It caused cancer and it cost a lot of people their lives. Do y'all know about Bohemian Grove? How the world leaders sacrifice the children in robes? Lucifer is God in the public school system. I suggest you open up your ears and you listen.
It's like we all know what's going down, but no one's saying shit. What happened to the home of the brave? These motherfuckers, they controlling us now. And no one's talking about how they made us fight and be slaves. And everybody's just walking around, heading to clowns who wanna wake up to a dead in the grave. By then it's too late, we need to be ready to raise up. Welcome to the end of day.
It's racist.
hypnotist on planet.